I will start from the school ground because I think that is where my story starts. Mm. So, from Mara High School, I was the assistant captain.
Right. From?
Mara High School. Mm. And then from the junior team of the Mara City Football Club, I was the captain by then. And then in the school circle, out of sports, I was the assistant head boy. I don't know.
Okay, so leadership follows you. I only wanted to know on the art of
You did tell us about your high school or like that. What Barra is the high school, sorry, you did it. And
I think
Tina, you have a question?
Okay, a simple one. I was in your space so many leadership thing and I personally have been a leader throughout, but as a leader, of course, I know there's a way you see yourself in the next 5, 6, 7. So, where do you see LCC FC in the next 5 years?
The next 5 years, I'd love to see me personally as the club, see putting on this jersey and proudly representing them, the starting for putting the camp. I'd also love to see as a player of this club playing abroad. Knowing that my ambition of mine, my other club, was Lira City.